everyone. Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss any update from IWM Buzz.
When is the last time I screamed at the top of the lungs? I think just yesterday, because I bagged something really big on digital space and I was so excited, so I just, was the expression. Oh wow, my dream bathroom would look like something in Santorini, which is totally open to the sea and with some hot babes in the pool every time to scrub me with some soap. I think a boyfriend telling his friend that can you please go and have sex with my girlfriend, and because I can't satisfy her. So that was something really weird and I had not expected somebody to say that in open. So yeah. I think never bought. Yeah, maine sabhi kharida hai, I think, starting from to all the weird things. I think sex toys. I have not bought a sex toy till now, I think. So, probably a sex toy. What I don't dislike is, people who are vegetarians, sorry. Because, and I don't have a reason for that, but it's just that I love non-vegetarian food so much. So, that's the reason I dislike them. I own?
Yeah.
Ugliest? I don't know actually. There are a lot of ugliest things. I think there's a pair of shoes which I own, which is actually coming from Delhi. So, those 7-8 saal purane joote hain. And they're really ugly and they're torn, but I don't know why I still love it. So, it's still in my wardrobe. Condom packet. No, I think if somebody wants to, illegal bhi nahi honi chahiye, right? I can't think of anything, yeah. There's so many things actually, because I think today you can just cheat the girl and or a guy, obviously. And I think that's not illegal, but I think it's like breaking someone's trust, which is the worst thing you can do to somebody. What's the opposite of opposite? Okay, wait, I'll tell you. Can I have a pen and paper? I'll tell you what it means. So I'll go reverse. Okay, it's opposite. So it's E, T. I don't know what it is. Opposite of opposite. It's opposite, guys, I think. Right? Yes, a lot of times, obviously. As human, you get jealous of people, you know, if your friends are getting a lot of attention and or are getting work or have a hotter girlfriend or are doing something really interesting and you're not, or they're traveling. So, of course you do, yeah? Come on. You all do. Hi, this is Ankit Bhatla. You're watching me on IWM Buzz.